last marshal.
Lucky sharp rock of its hand. I picked it up. Machine lunged at me. Never felt so alive.
Well, this is a warm welcome.
An outlander and a maimed marshal. A spectacle.
Reminds me of where I grew up. I never decided which was worse. When they shunned me, or when they stopped and stared.
We're here for Tecote. Let us in.
Sky Clan's mighty son returns. Bless the Ten.
Your chief has demanded an immediate dispatch of all challengers to the Kulrut. We're here to make sure yours haven't gotten lost on their way to the Grove.
I see. Regala must have dealt our chief a mighty blow, if he's sending you two as messengers.
This one defeated Regala's champion, Grutta, at the embassy. She fought honorably.
I had the sense to bar our soldiers from that embassy. Just as I have the sense now to keep our challengers here. If they must fight, then they will fight here. Defending our walls. Our clan.
That wall won't protect you. Not from the machines Regala controls. They're already at your doorstep.
And what do you know of the battles that the Bulwark has withstood? The blood shed upon stone.
I know it wasn't meant to be used as a coward's shield.
You were a great warrior once. But that was then. You tell Hikaru, with all due respect, that we will keep our challengers here for as long as we are safe behind the bulwark.
I told you, words are useless with his kind. We're gonna have to kill him. It won't be easy with all his men above. Are you even listening?
For as long as we are safe behind the bulwark, he said. Wait here. I need to get a closer look at that wall.
What? Why?
That wall might not be as strong as Tecote thinks it is. I need to get down to the base of it and check it out.
Outlander. Will you trade with the Tanakh? Are you certain there's nothing you require?
Next time, come willing to trade.
Beaten already, Outlander.
Just you wait. I need to get a little distance from the wall in order to scan it properly. Okay, time to scan the wall. Just what I thought. There's something metal in there. Oh, that rock is interfering with the scan. I need to get closer. But how? I might be able to climb up on the left side of the wall, near that waterfall. Flowing into the wall towards a hollow, maybe. Now, better scan that tank again. Power core. I'll bet if I blew it up. But how? Well, can't do anything else here. Better go find Catalo. I thought I felt the snow chill.
The guard said you've been scurrying around the wall like a rat. What in the name of the Ten have you been up to?
Dakote said he wouldn't send his challengers as long as they're safe behind the bulwark, right?
Don't remind me.
So, we take it down.
Did you hit your head on the way down here?
I'm serious. There's something from the old world stuck in there, and it has a power cell. I could blow it up if I just penetrate the first layer of rock and
metal.
Even
if what you're saying is true, it would take a cannon to do that.
You're right. And you said the rebels were stripping them off machines back in the valley. Come on.
No. I'm not getting dragged further into this madness.
Hikaru ordered you to help me. You gonna defy him like that arrogant shit up there?
That was an unkind comparison.
The rebels might have made camp northeast of here.
And then what? The two of us go up against all of them?
Pretty much, yeah.
Well, you may lack sense, but you don't lack courage.
So, back there, with Dakota? It seemed like there's bad blood between you two.
There is. If we make it through this plan of yours, we'll be okay.
Oh, hold on. What? Well, it looks like the rebels just got a lot more firepower.
Ready? Move out!
Focus on the others.
I'll follow you in.
Maybe I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. My focus can help.
Load up, squad! Soon, we march! The Sky Clan will fall!
Could use frost ammo against it. Happy to see
not
me?
Not shall stand in our way!
Thank you. Maybe I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. My focus can help.
Load up, squad! Soon, we march! The Sky Clan will fall!
Fire won't help here. Maybe I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. My focus can help.
Load up, squad! Soon, we march!
One hit with a shotgun arm should trigger a chain reaction.
Struck a blow at the embassy. Now we'll go in for the kill.
Another watch with nothing to report.
Something other than fire. Maybe I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. My focus can help.
Load up, squad! Soon, we march! The Sky Clan will fall!
This'll be over quick with frost ammo. Another alert.
Fight with honor!
Thank you. not giving up.
Thank you. Thank you.